Yoga Sutra is like a blueprint or a map to the spiritual realization.
Very true, very true.
And how important is the study of Yoga Sutra for a modern man to understand yoga?
See, it's a good question. What happens is, how in a high sea there is a light, and a person who wants to come out of that turmoil follows that light and can come out of it. Yoga Sutra is something like that. It tells you how to come out of this pain and suffering, how to come out of the problems, and so those who want to come out will come out. So we have to see that Yoga Sutra is made available to every human, because somewhere, sometimes it happens in your life that you feel that this material world can't give you happiness, material world can't give you peace and health, and so person definitely looks for some path, and here is this Yoga Sutra which tells you how to move ahead in life.